Hi viewers, this is Meenakshindra Mansito. Welcome to my channel. You are watching Ganesh Tutoriums. Are you all ready to learn? Let me start the class.
So exercise number 7.1, fourth question. Check whether 5, -2, 6, 4, and 7, -2 are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. Clear? We should check the given 3 points will form an isosceles triangle or not. Are you clear? Excuse me. Okay. Now here they given a 3 points. How you will check the given 3 points will form an isosceles triangle or not? What is the condition? You can find the distance of, you just consider the 3 points, it is a ABC. You just consider ABC is the vertices of the triangle. Then you can find a distance of AB and BC and CA. If any two distance are equal, then it is a isosceles triangle. So first I can find the, I just draw the rough sketch. It is not an exact sketch, rough sketch of the triangle. So I mark it as a ABC is a vertices. So A here it is 5, -2, B 6, 4, C 7, -2. So D is equal to x2 - x1² + y2 - y1² then AB, right? So AB is equal to root of x2 - x1, so 6 - 5² then 4 - -2 then 6 - 5 it became a 1 square plus 4 + 2² so 1 + 4 + 2² became a 6 squared became a 36. So 1 + 36 it became a root of 37. Next we can find a point of BC, right? Excuse me. Distance of BC. Okay. What is the point here? B point 6, 4. Then C point 7, -2. x2 - x1, 7 - 6, right? Then the whole square. Then plus y2 - y1, -2 - 4². Then -7 - 6² became a 1 squared. -6 - 4. Same sign addition. So -6² Then 1² + 36. So 1² + 36 became a root of 37. Right? Okay. Next we can find a CA. What is the C point here? 7, -2. A point 5, -2. Okay. Now 7 - 5² Then -2 - -2 became the whole square. Then 7 - 5² became a 2² plus -2 + 2, right? There is a minus and a minus. Minus became a plus. So +2². So 2² became a 4. -2 + 2 became a different sign. 0 square. So it's equal to root of 4. So root of 4 became a 2. Okay. From this, we found a AB as a 37, root of 37. BC also root of 37. Then CA, 2. So hence AB and BC equal to 37 and CA root 2. Now you can tell me it is isosceles triangle or not. Very good because it is in a, the two sides are equal. So in isosceles triangle, the two sides are equal. Root of 37, here also root of 37, here it is 2. So we conclude that it is an isosceles triangle. Are you all clear? Any doubt? Excuse me. Okay. So we can write that the given points are vertices of an isosceles triangle. Clear?
I hope in this video you may clear up the problem. Thank you for watching my video. If it is any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. Thank you.